word means a word people say and they don't understand. And I think there's definitely Internet of Things has become a word that, you know, gets thrown around sometimes by people who don't really understand what it means. But what it means is computer systems that can sense and change the real world for themselves, by themselves. And that's incredibly profound. Because in the 20th century, information systems were dependent on human beings and keyboards. So, you know, breaking that dependence and creating a kind of a data capture autonomy for information systems is very powerful, incredibly powerful. So, you know, the Internet of Things is not a buzzword. I absolutely don't think manufacturers should spend money on things they don't need. But the fact of the matter is that a sensible Internet of Things deployment is either going to increase their revenue or increase their profitability or both. So it's not really a cost. It's definitely an investment with a substantial return, and that's been demonstrated again and again. And so my I guess what I would say is I think the only way to really understand the value of the Internet of Things is actually not by spending a lot of money, but it's by spending a tiny amount of money doing something very, very small to create like an existence proof or a proof of concept. You know, the big mistake you can make now in the Internet of Things is kind of jump in with both feet and put down a $5 million investment and expect to make, you know, $20 million more next year or something. That's really not the right way to do it. This is a deep transformation rather than, it's not like a haircut, right? It's not something you can do and like you immediately get the benefit, right? It's a deep transformation that has organizational impacts and business model impacts. And the way to do that is slowly and gradually, actually. So I'm a big advocate for do something, find out if it works. It probably won't the first time. Try again until it does. But do it small, do it cheap. And once you start seeing that it's starting to deliver some value, increase your investment a little bit, take it a little bit more seriously, grow it gradually. But yeah, the Internet of Things is not a buzzword, but then manufacturers shouldn't spend money on stuff that they don't need either.